Petrangelo. It's been a tale of two seasons, really, for the Blues. We'll get into that as the game goes on. To the front, and Berglund is robbed by Mike Smith. That time by Tarasenko. Puck will be moved out. Here's an opportunity for Schwartz. In over the line, and a stop. Stastny robbed by Smith.
Schwartz puts it right in the wheelhouse for Stastny.
The zone for Parayko. And across now, Perron finds Berglund, stopped by Smith.
There's a penalty killer when they move the puck this quick.
Schwartz has got it above the circle, in tight. They try to get it down low that time, and it's sent wide. Over to Petrangelo. They work it across. Tarasenko, glove save, Mike Smith.
But yet no traffic by the St. Louis Blues.
Take it away. Bouwmeester to Petrangelo. He'll get it right back. He shoots, he scores. 3 seconds left. In the power play, and Alex Petrangelo has given the Blues a 1-0 lead.
It was an innocent, harmless shot from the point. There's the snapshot. No hesitation.
Verbata back out high, but this one is stolen away. In over the line, Perron. To the front, Berglund. He's stopped by Smith. Tried to send it around for Kraus. Great keep there. Bouwmeester, shot on, stopped, and rebound. And that just sent wide. Played out of there by Holland. Duclair's going to try to chip it along. Tries to get it past Edmondson. Here he goes to the front, trying to set it up there for McGinn. And now Carl Gunnarsson will get it all the way back. And Barbashev is in. And he's stopped by Smith on a blown line change. Wow.
Again, it can't happen. The transition game of the Blues.
Bouwmeester with a bit as it's played by Tarasenko. Out high, Petrangelo. Glove save, Mike Smith, and he's keeping him in it. 18 to go. Stastny takes it away. Fed to the front, and a shot by Tarasenko. Point blank save Smith. All that thrilled about the first 20 minutes. And this one is picked by Verbata. Across, Domi shoots, he hit the pipe. The way Coyotes look to get it out. Nice feed for Perlini. Gets it back in over the line. Perlini shoots in a pass, save Jake Allen.
It made adjustments, and Dave Tippett, one of the best.
Now it's stolen away. Upshaw, and it goes in, they score. Might have been deflected by Reeves, it's 2-0.
Turns and fires, because he knows he's got line mates going to the front of the net. Upshaw bobbles the puck, sticks with it, there's the shot, and Mike Smith can't handle it.
Play it into the corner. Goes back out high. But Larson with a shot, oh, and that nearly got past that Thursday. Out high, Petrangelo shoots and a stop there. He'll move it out, and he finds Dvorak. In over the line, Verbata. Verbata to Dvorak, a stop that time by Jake Allen.
Perfectly placed pass to Dvorak. Tough save there for Jake Allen. Didn't look like a whole lot.
Turnover, Domi shoots and it stopped.
How about that apple turnover there by Jake Allen?
The end of a long power play from Petrangelo, and now Scotty Upshaw. Here's a chance, poking in, and he's stopped by Allen.
Oh, what an opportunity there.
A call, but they won't get it. Perron, in over the line. Right back to the front. Steen is there, and it's stopped.
Steen all in front.
And another stop and a rebound. Oh, and he got that with a left pad on Steen. Shen now for Ekman Larson. And again, Allen tonight is going to be moved along. Blues, though, with a lone goal in period two from Upshaw. And a shot is on again by the Blues. Here's a chance the other way. Tarasenko right to the net. He gets yanked down by Shen, and that's going to be a penalty shot. Vladimir Tarasenko, third in the league in goals coming in tonight. And he comes in on Mike Smith. Penalty shot here. And he's stopped by Smith.
Oh, a whole lot of nothing there.
Dvorak, and it's Domi through center. Gets it back in over the line. Flip back out high. Ekman Larson, he shoots. Did it go in? No, it hit the inside of the post and came right out.
The St. Louis Blues definitely have the better of those scoring chances.
Tarasenko will get it in over the line. He shoots, glove save Smith. I have to agree with you as Domi will play it in. Gives it to Chychrun with a shot. Rebound in front, oh, and just sent wide by Verbata. Jaden Schwartz goes rink wide. Over the line, Stastny. And Stastny for Schwartz, he's stopped by Smith.
The Coyotes have gotten better as this game's gone along.
Tarasenko up high. Now he gets it back to the front, and Stastny is stopped by Smith.
Do they have to do?
Maybe a two-on-one here. Over the line goes Domi. Domi to the front, oh, and a deflection and a redirect. Coyotes are moving along. Shot, glove save, Allen on a Rising blast from Max Domi. Chychrun. Nice turn out high. He's going to go wrist shot. And a glove save by Allen. Critical air there. Domi will bring it back. Domi shoots. And that goes wide. We'll take it away.
That's where you got to come up with those pucks.
And Perron looks to the open net and he scores. And the Blues will win this game. They've taken a 3-0 lead here.
We'll get to that in a sec.
Allen makes the save. It rolls around. One last chance. This one into the netting, but it won't matter because the Blues have won it.